If you're passionate about the dancing sphere and TV shows connected with it, then you have definitely heard about such a talented and gifted choreographer and dancer as Sharna Burgess. Being a winner of 27th season of Dancing with the Stars, she's also a judge at the Australian version of the show. Nowadays, Burgess is a successful professional in the dancing world who is very close with all her family members. So let's have a closer look at people who surrounds such a beautiful dancer with an amazing technique. The celebrity's father, Ray, was born in Australia. In one of the interviews, Sharna shared that it was her dad who inspired her to take dancing classes and that she is very grateful to him for that. Ray is very close with a stellar daughter. In 2019, he turned 70. The mother's name is Lucy. Like her husband Ray, she is also not a public person, and so it is quite hard to find any information about her life and occupation. However, it is obvious that her relationship with the famed daughter is great. Once in a while, she uploads common pictures with Sharna on social media. The famous dancer doesn't have brothers or sisters. Speaking of Burgess' personal life, she has been in a long-term relationship with Paul Kirkland, who is also a dancer. He is a well-known person in the dancing sphere, as he worked with such celebrities as Madonna, Christina Aguilera, and others. In addition to that, he created dancing performances for numerous films. He met Sharna when both of them were featuring in a movie called Street Dance 2. The couple had been together since 2010 till 2015. The reason of their breakup is unknown. The dancer doesn't have any children as yet. According to her, she is more focused on her career now, as well as self-development. That is all. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel.